Once upon a time, let's see if I remember. Back in January.
Nah, chill, it was December.
True, cause that's when L started his bid. Party through the new year, January 30 slid.
Up until then, yo, L had it swell. Called him Sweet Pea like his name was Pinnell.
He did the job, money came with ease. Going out of town, moving Glocks and keys. Him and his bitch, 40 G rides. Holding down fort like they Bonnie and Clyde.
Luxury cars and four makes and models. New outfits every day, down in champagne by the bottle.
Glass in the air, toast to my team. Toast to my cream and the niggas that beam. My niggas fiend, I'ma bounce the beamer. Think about your bitch, cause yo, fuck it, I'm a dreamer. Called up crew,
yo, they probably in the studio.
Phil Collins in the background, Susu studio.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just
this
another
ain't funny,
case,
don't you dare laugh.
My bitch sent her on a mission, hope she ain't slip on a pickup.
Yo, who this on my flip? Fuck the cash, nigga, pistol whip your ass. Me and Mitch rolling over there quick fast. Rolled up on the spot,
it's that kid Uzi Ed.
Took me for my paper, just call him Uzi Dead.
Used to run apps with him back in the day. Mitch popped the trunk past the German AK. You dirty rat, about to bless the gat.
Better take cover from the rat-a-tat-tat.
Uzi Ed, ain't have a best. Three to the chest, Ed got blessed.
L got life, Ed got death. The bitch took the money and she slid to the left.
Back in the day, I told L she was shady. Now she ain't Cali, about to have Ed's baby.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just
ain't funny, don't you dare laugh. Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Yo, what's the word, kid? Tell you about this brother named Sid. Got work released after doing a 3-to-life bid. Cause of drug logic. Shouldn't touch it, now out to budget with a movie star chick from out of Eden World Projects. Nice job, took prison gap prize while he promised up and down to live a civilized lifestyle. The sweat off the brow, assuming garment. Both work, got himself a 2-bedroom apartment. Great statement, without delayment. Away went, safe to get a house on one of them low down payments. But an idea concocted, stop shit. Why don't we try to turn this money over on the drug tip? So he gave his man shrieking excitement. Didn't know his people under secret indictment. Slipping a path of forgetting huns lecturing. Sending back a note to do a super long stretch again. Black folk, you know the half, don't laugh. It's
just another case about the wrong path.
Well, this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
It's just another case about the wrong path.
Well, this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
It's just another case about the wrong path.
Well, this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
It's just another case about the wrong path. Ricky, Ricky.
Take cover from the rat-a-tat-tat.
Uzi Ed, ain't have a best. V to the chest, Ed got blessed.
L got life, Ed got death. The bitch took the money and she slid to the left.
Back in the day, I told L she was shady. Now she ain't Cali, about to have Ed's baby.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. This ain't funny, don't you dare laugh. Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong piggy.
Yo, what's the word, kid? Tell you about this brother named Sid. Got work released after doing a 3-to-life bid. Cause of drug logic, shouldn't touch it. Now out to budget with a movie star chick from out of Eden World Projects. Nice job, took prison gap prize while he promised up and down to live a civilized lifestyle. The sweat off the brow.